Did you know, Jimbo? Operation Vegetarian was a British plot during World War II to infect Germany's livestock population with anthrax, the end goal of which was to simply create a massive loss of life to anyone who consumed the tainted meat. About 5 million anthrax cakes were produced but were never used because the war was already coming to an end by the time they were ready. Ironically, Hitler probably would have survived given his vegetarian diet.